Ah, the good old days of Charlie Brown and Snoopy. I always loved that cartoon. I always made me want to join it. I always loved Charlie Brown because he and his gang would always get into mischief. And I loved it. But ever since what happened, I decided to get bored with it. What happened? I can tell you. In 1998, I always loved Snoopy Brown. And then Charlie Brown. I will always watch every Saturday because it's the most curious cartoon I've ever seen. And there was one particular cartoon episode. It was named Charlie Brown is Gone. Which confused me because why would a dark episode like that? Why would one dark cartoon episode like that? Have such a dark name. I continued to watch the episode of Charlie Brown. And it was just Charlie Brown and Snoopy, something that I like. I thought, oh, it's just them. But then their friends arrived. They said, hey Charlie, do you want to come to school today? But he didn't reply. All he did was stare blankly at the ocean. Snoopy joined him. Charlie just sat there. 10 minutes later, Charlie was still sat there. Then he said, my earth is not forgiven me. I will not be back. His friends thought, how odd is that? Why would he say it? They went off. 10 minutes later. 10 minutes later, Charlie Brown was gone. He was nowhere to be seen. His friends looked for him everywhere, but he was still gone out of existence. Snoopy searched through the light and found some shocking evidence. Charlie Brown was hailed onto a rock. Guts and blood were everywhere. The ocean turned red. Charlie rise out of the ocean and stayed in these 3 minutes. Snoopy, Mary, Tom, he said, your souls are mine. They vanished. Wendy ran into the house. Snoopy ran into his doghouse. Really? He was nowhere to be found. And another minute later, Charlie Brown has killed Billy. Snoopy remained in his doghouse. So quickly out of nowhere, Charlie appeared. He grabbed onto Snoopy's neck and said, "Don't be bad boy. You're a very bad boy." And snapped Snoopy's neck. He then ripped his head off. Then he whispered, "I'm looking for you, bro." Wendy was in the house, hiding underneath the table. And all you know, it was that Charlie was floating with his gut falling out of his head. But he didn't really care though. After 3 hours later, Wendy said he had to. Charlie spotted it and went to say, "You're my princess now." He grabbed onto Wendy. He didn't kill her. He dragged her to the mosque. He then said, "Your death belongs to this Snoopy. There's nothing you can do about it." After he said that, Wendy punched him in the stomach. He fell to the floor and fell into pieces. Wendy was scared. She didn't know what to do. She ran out of the mosque and told her parents that she needed to get the heck out of there. One dark person. I never watched it again. It felt like it was almost real. But it's all over now. All over.